Welcome back to Ultimate General Civil War. I feel with these battles, what they've done in many ways is they've created a situation where they just don't work in the following sense. The battles shouldn't be this long. They are very, very, this one is extremely long. And the problem is this. The fundamental problem with the way they've done battles is this. They have made it so that there's basically no resting period. No side rests, either you or the enemy. And because of that, I'm going to move these troops here. And because of that particular situation, I'm going to put this guy right here to stand in. Okay, fight. And because of that, you get these long, drawn-out engagements where you're constantly fighting. Guess what? Real war ain't like that. That's why I liked Gettysburg as a game, because you would have these periods of fighting, then you would have these periods of resting. You don't have any time here to rest, because if you do, what the AI will do, especially when they outnumber you, is they'll hack your fucking head off. Thank you. I also find it incredibly annoying that they have this tendency, this stupid goddamn tendency on your side and, you know, the AI side. They have this idiotic tendency of retreating. Hey, do you think when a brigade would route, would they move towards the enemy? Pardon me, I'm pretty frustrated. You know, I also think that what this game lacks, and it's also something Gettysburg lacked, like an army morale system. Not like fucking Total War, but there should be an army morale system. In Total War, it's too strict, too harsh, and it's, you know, you can't even play units on different segments of the battlefield because of that goddamn system. But at one point, the AI should decide, hey, we're losing too many goddamn men. It also should apply to you as well. It shouldn't be just a case, oh, we're, you know, we're fighting until... Well, that's it. I'm quite frankly very goddamn fucking annoyed by all of this. Very, very annoyed. Oh boy. Oh, fuck it all, really. Like, the annoying aspect about all of this is the following. The battle balance. The fact the enemy gets troops in proportion to what you have is bullshit. This is me trying to snatch victory from the jaws of defeat. There's no way I'm gonna win this one. Why in God's name would you retreat that way? Fuck's sake. I mean, really, it just seems... Oh, God. For fuck's sake, man. I'm done. I tried. It's the thing that screwed me over. Two things. Frankly, I should have restarted the battle. One, there's no goddamn break. They will continuously assault you. They outnumber, vastly outnumber you. And there is, like, there's nothing. And it's bullshit that you get fucked over by just so many things at once. The fact the goddamn units, when they're routed, you get stuck in melee, and they, like, for instance, South Bridge, those units there, you could have held that bloody bridge with a single goddamn brigade, but because the way the mechanics of the game work, you need four. And also, what the fuck, a defeat when you hold two of the four positions, like, apparently a victory is holding everything against a sustained assault 2-1. Bullshit. Nothing you can do to even the scales in terms of the campaign. Bullshit. Like, my final thoughts on this. Don't fucking play the campaign. Play the historical battles. Those are probably worth playing. But just know that it's just so fucking stupid on so many levels. Gettysburg Ultimate General. Like, full review incoming. That's all I'm gonna say. Let's just say I've lost my tolerance for bullshit over the last couple of months, especially on this scale.